You are the truth, and the truth is so far beyond time that all of it happens at once. Death is just. Death is just the end of pain. Way to be decisive, finality at its finest. You won the game, you reached the peak. You didn't save your breath, you placed your bet, collect your prize. Time will grind the tallest mountain into sand. Whatever's next, you earn your spot, you cast your lot. You did the best you could with what you got. Death is a stepping stone that's in the way of God. Death is a deadbolt that's been afraid to lock. It's temporary and it's permanent. It's permanent and it's temporary. It's already happened and it'll happen again. It'll happen to your family and friends. It's a race against the clock. It's the top-notch reason most humans are brokenhearted. It's a stopwatch we assume has already started. The other side is nothing but love and light, and past and future and past and future don't exist, or they exist, but at the same time, concurrently, and you can pick whichever seems more meaningful to lean towards. What is time but a question of trajectory without a past and a future to reference? Always has no direction, but you do. You are the truth, and the truth is so far beyond time that all of it happens at once. You are the truth, and the truth is so far beyond time that all of it happens at once. Death is a metaphor for wind and rain, for the thrill of getting close and the hungry freedom that only comes from distance, for setting forth on the journey home, for letting go of the need to control. Time will grind the tallest mountain into sand. Whatever's next, you earn your spot. You cast your lot. You did the best you could with what you got. Whatever's left is pressure for the pearl. But pearls are not made through pressure. Oysters invent them as a defense mechanism. What do you do when pressed with irritation? I don't want to waste time, but I'm lazy. I don't want time to waste me. Maybe I'm on my oyster biz, turning boisterous noise into big-ass glitter, night after night, rising and falling with the tides, doing the best I can inside my shell to make something beautiful, one layer at a time.